Oh yeah, plenty of guys. I was just with Alshon last night. Nate Sudfeld, he's been reaching out a lot. And just telling him that I'm gonna love it here. That it's different from Chicago, but I'm definitely gonna love it.
As a rookie, you had a big year, number two in rushing. The production's declined since then. What's the reason for that, and how do you get back to that?
My rookie season, I had a lot of success, but we only won three games, and that wasn't fun at all. But since then, last year, that's like probably the most fun I've had since I've been in the league.
Because of the team success?
Yeah, the team success.
What's your understanding for why
they did it? I'm not really sure. They made a decision. They wanted to move on, and I can't be mad at that or anything. I have hard feelings about that.
What was it like for you?
Offensive system and how it might fit you well?
I think it's going to be a very good system. We have so many options. It's definitely going to be hard to stop us.
When you see what you have on the outside as far as receivers and then Deshaun Jackson, maybe a safety is going to have to, how will that help you in the running game?
It's definitely going to open up the running game because they won't be able to load the box up with DJ. They're definitely going to have the safety over top because he still has a lot of speed.